So here's ESPN talking about Coco Gauff is soaking it in when she's obviously praying after she won the U.S. Open.
Hi. Oh, nice gaslighting.
Tony Dungy, legendary NFL Hall of Fame coach, called them out on this. And in case any of you are feeling like ESPN and are still not convinced, this was only 21 days before.
Europe, you know, I'm just happy to be here in this moment. I'd like to thank my Lord and Savior, Jesus Christ.
It's pretty cut and dry.